Hello guys, hello my people, it's your girls on a kayak. Your favorite mango boss currently in South Africa. Make sure you subscribe, like the video, and also leave a comment below. So guys, we just woke up with some heartbreaking news from Gogo's Kotane. So Monde Shange, who is Gogo's Kotane husband, and they both went to their social media platform to share that they are currently grieving the passing of their 3-year-old son, who is called Monde Jr. So for those who follow Gogo's Kotane, they know that she has previously discussed her son's health challenges, particularly on his second birthday, where she expressed some sorrow. So what happened is that he was born without a tube that transport food to the stomach, so he had major surgeries where doctors tried to make sure he could eat, but they couldn't, so they ended up putting a tube and he was using a machine to eat. So since then he has been out and in of the hospital. So Gogo's Kotane said, shared a heartbreaking messages on his second birthday, where she said, Monde Jr., you have been at the hospital bed ever since. You know all the nurses, doctors, and cleaners. We are not planning your second birthday. Are you still there? Like, guys, this is really heartbreaking. So she also revealed that during her pregnancy with Monde Jr., she experienced complications that led to Monde Jr. being born prematurely at 7 months. So following his birth, he struggled to breathe, prompting doctors to rush him to the ICU after 2 hours. So Gogo's Kotane and Monde have been challenges with their son, as their family has encountered hardship. So Monde Jr. has been in ICU for the past 2 years, and guys, it's, I think right now everything was bad that God had to take him. Yo guys, I'm really heartbroken as a mom, because this is really bad. Hey, nobody deserves this. I just hope Gogo's Kotane and her family will be comforted. We just send out our condolences to them and all the strength. So I still remember the other time where people assumed that her son was like this, because when you are a traditional healer and you are pregnant, you're not supposed to do all those traditional things she was busy doing when she was pregnant. But then what can you say? It happens. Life is life. We move on. Yo, this is really bad. But then my condolences to Gogo's Kotane and her family. I'm really heartbroken, guys. It's really bad. But then what can we say? So please don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and also leave a comment below. From your girls, Nakayapi, your favorite mango currently in South Africa. This is me saying peace to you and have a lovely day.